I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know. Blood's supposed to be on the inside.
Raiden!
I must reverse his spell. Ata Romileko Esartika Arventika Ata Romileko.
It's working!
Esensarta Barpeta.
You cannot save him.
You're weak, Thunder God. Johnny Cage is mine.
No, he's mine. Save him. I've got this son of a bitch. That wasn't even close to what you deserve.
Sonya Blade, the link with Quan Chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Is he gonna make it?
Haven't I told you? He's a god.
Huh. You scared the shit out of me.
They said I couldn't do horror films.
He's gone? How did he...
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to get you and the others back to Earthrealm.
Why is it taking so long?
Name?
Rayem A2KE-Ray.
Thanks.
You seem to know this Kano intimately.
Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's... caught. Gotcha.
Are you lost?
Hello, love. Been a while.
Not long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. A tribe. Info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if Mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever...
back off, then all's well. Piss me off, and Cassie's gonna meet Uncle Kano.
I swear to God, I'll show you.
God damn!
No, I'm not done with you.
All right. All right. Get off me.
Sonya, ease up.
You killed me. Never fight. Amulet.
Sonya, we need that info. Sonya, don't make this another thing you regret.
Talk!
The Kwatan jungle, with at least two divisions of Tarkatans. They're on the move constantly to avoid detection.
That's not far. Maybe 200 kilometers.
You know what to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Good luck. Blade out.
You have new information? From Earthrealm?
Kano talked. Gave us the details on Melina's location. She has the amulet, but she's got a lot of protection.
We will strike immediately.
Perhaps a too proud approach. The army will engage Melina to distract her, while this one retrieves the amulet.
Not alone. This one's coming with.
Stealth is of the essence.
Did you not hear me?
You may assist in the main strike.
Laura, we will grant their request. And I will finally be rid of Melina.
This one understands your logic, but does not reach the same conclusion. Like others, this one is not pleased with Melina as Connor. But it is not clear your crew will succeed.
That is why I invited our Zaterran friend.
Listen and join us. I know things about Melina. Her troubled rule will fall in the telling and pave the way for Quatal.
What would you know that...
There they are. Three of your fellow counselors, whispering like handmaidens. About what, I wonder?
If only you would hear our counsel. As war with Netherrealm looms, I have urged detente with Earthrealm.
And I've told you I would sooner die than treat with my father's murderers!
You refuse practical solutions to credible threats. You endanger the realm.
And sedition does not. Speak your last, before I have your tongue.
You are not Shao Kahn's true heir. She is a construct formed in Shang Tsung's flesh pits. I saw this. Your best claim to the throne is moot.
How dare you? I succeed Shao Kahn by his decree!
Succeed him you have, but Outworld demands new leadership.
From you, Arshtek fool. Kill him!
This one serves Melina no longer.
You defend your empress!
Our creator Shao Kahn is dead. We will serve whom we choose.
Still, you follow Melina.
Shao Kahn conquered my realm. I owe him my loyalty. I honor his will.
Will.
Your last ally has left you.
Take her away.
We would serve the new ruler of Outworld.
Then you serve Kotal Kahn.
Here to surrender, traitor?
You speak of treason. This one knows you desire the throne. Why serve Melina?
I advise her. Stealing the amulet was my genius. It kills her a bit each time she uses it.
As both sides diminish, you fill the void.
Exactly my plan. A shame you will not see its fruition.
Without your friend, Devorah? Your people believe we avoided your island out of respect for your solitary nature. We just didn't like you.
The Kaitin do prefer solitude, which I will achieve momentarily. Now two Edenians will die.
I know you said you weren't friends, but you're not killing them. Head's fine, by the way.
Very well. Let us go. Step aside.
That is really disturbing.
Devorah!
We're talking about... This Kingsman knew you would not stray far from the amulet.
You took my throne. Now you wish to steal my means of reclaiming it?
Neither was it for you.
Who are you to say? I will take something of yours. Your life!
Will enjoy your death.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not deserve death by an emperor's hand. Instead, I give the honor to my worthy first minister. Rebellion is over.
Well, thanks for that. I know I'll never eat again. With your leave, we're gonna head back to Earthrealm. Put the amulet back where it belongs. The hell are you doing?
Earthrealm cannot be trusted to protect the amulet. It will remain with me.
The Reiko Accords require
the
that
Accords
you...
no longer concern me. But you may prove useful when Raiden comes for this.
This one may deceive them. The amulet is in Kotokan's possession.
You can retrieve it.
He trusts no one else to transport it.
Keeping you close to the Outworld throne these many years has proven most fortuitous, Devorah. They never suspected one of their own to be a disciple of our Lord.
This one lives to serve Shiok.
You have done well. Now bring it to me.
Without delay, Anki.
From Outworld. Shinnok will soon be freed. We make for my fortress.
Is there a problem?
Two problems.
Your wife told me I'd find you in here.
You and Vera have a nice chat?
Always. Is that a national? I haven't seen one this...
You didn't come here to discuss farm implements.
All right. I'll cut to the chase. I need your help.
My help?
I know. I don't have any right
to... You knew what I wanted.
Jackie volunteered. She came to me.
I know.
Listen. I get why you didn't want Jackie joining SF. Why you retired. I mean, if I had to live with memories of being one of Quan Chi's thugs, I would...
Well, you know Vera. She never would have allowed that. So what is it you need help with? The Outworld refugees?
Worse. Shinnok's amulet. Melina has it.
Damn.
And we've gotten word from Serena that Quan Chi has resurfaced in the Nether Realm.
He shows his face after 25 years, just as Shinnok's amulet is in play. That's not a coincidence.
That's why I need you. Your Quan Chi expertise. We wouldn't reactivate your commission. You'd be an observer.
Cage.
Jax.
What is it?
Just wanted to see if maybe...
You could help close the sale? Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Can't blame a guy for trying.
We need you, Jax. Help me capture Quan Chi. None of us is safe if he gets near that amulet.
So where's Jackie in all this?
Outworld. With Cassie's team recovering the amulet.
She'll be...
So what you guys think? Are they gonna kill us?
They would have done it by now.
Unless Kotal Kahn's planning on having us as guests at the Colosseum.
Well, if they don't kill us, my mother will. Me, at least.
Tough being the General's daughter?
You have no idea.
I do. My great-whatever-grandfather took down Shang Tsung. Saved Earthrealm. How often do you think that comes up at family gatherings?
That was 600 years ago.
And yet, you'd think it happened yesterday.
No pressure there. I've trained all my life. Can fight my way out of nearly anything. But I still feel like a second-rate cage.
At least you grew up with people expecting things from you.
I thought you and your dad were best friends.
Now? He was a no-show for a long time.
I can relate.
What was that like growing up, having an ex-revenant father?
Jin.
No, I'm asking. Couldn't have been easy.
He was just a bit overprotective. When I joined SF, Mr. Cage insisted on being the one to tell my dad. He thought it'd go smoother. I'll never forget that day. My dad came home with a broken jaw. You've got what exactly?
Trust me.
Away from the bars.
How'd you do that?
I overloaded his senses. It only works at short range.
Being the son of a telepath has its perks.
I didn't used to think so.
killed.
Well done. You are now Chujin.
You honor me, Master Hisashi. Now that I'm Chujin, how will I serve the clan?
Your future does not lie with the Shirai Ryu.
But the clan's my family.
When I took you in, I promised your father...
I don't have a father.
Yes, you do. One who's proud of you. A Chujin in record time.
You knew he was coming? You said nothing?
Knowing this would be your reaction, yes. Takeda, your father is not your enemy.
10 years. No visits. Nothing. You abandoned me.
I did not abandon you.
I was 8. My mother had just died. Now you come back? Think you can jump right in as a proud dad?
Son, I...
To hell with you. I am not your son.
Show little promise. Get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell you. But in truth, your mother was killed by Red Dragon assassins. I was the target. Su-Chin was the victim.
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
Your father has devoted his life to fighting animals like the Red Dragon. It is they who are without honor.
You shouldn't have hidden the truth.
You would have gone after your mother's killers unprepared. I could not risk that. Master Hisashi has perfected your fighting skills. Now it is time to complete your training.
How did you do that?
We are telepaths, a family gift.
I can read minds?
Through training, we will determine your full abilities. And then we will hunt down the Red Dragon. Together.
This is Devorah's work.
No argument there. Only she could create wounds like these.
That Devorah's full of surprises.
Question is she working with anyone else? What is it?
Damn, it's made us.
Okay, guys, standard diamond formation. Takeda, you're on point. Jackie, bring up the rear. Kung Jin, air cover.
Got it.
The Earth Realmers. Devorah freed them.
Nagagasu!
One down, two to go.
When we get back, you're teaching me that.
Deal. Go help with Ermac. Got this.
Think you can handle me alone? You're either brave or foolish.
Again?
brave or foolish, I'm alive.
Yeah, man, she's chilling playing this game.
Let's see what's
wrong. I'm 31.
So many minds trapped inside.
We have 31 to serve, bound by Shao Kahn's master.
Chaos. Voices.
We are many. You are one. Your abilities pale before us.
Again? For the pain, give up.
Nice little talking conversation with you, Ferris King.
I think I've had enough of Outworld.
I'm starting to get why my dad retired. We have to find Devorah. Get the amulet.
Let's go. We won't be out long.
Devorah. And the Earthrealmers?
She stole the amulet, then helped them escape.
She betrayed us to the Thunder God.
You wound me, Devorah. Prepare the legions. We go to Earthrealm. We will wrest back the amulet from that devil Raiden.
We're all in one piece. No one seems to be tailing us.
Have you been able to determine where Devorah was headed?
We think she's headed for the Sea of Blood.
Damn.
Dad?
She's coming here, to Quan Chi. There's a secret portal near the Sea of Blood. Quan Chi had it built when we were getting ready to invade Outworld.
Great. Dad, what are you doing? Why are you in the Netherrealm?
Well, now who's being overprotected?
I know you think you have things to make up for, but...
I'm doing this for Sonya. She's family.
That's why I'm worried.
I'll be fine. You stay safe, you hear?
You stay safe, too. I love you.
Briggs out.
Feeling better or worse?
Not sure. Maybe both.
They'll be fine.
The question is, will I be?
We have good crossfire position. But why is it Quan Chi travels by conventional means?
He seems unable to fully use his magic. He's weaker than when I was in his service.
Serena's dead on. He doesn't have Shinnok as a power source. He's still Quan Chi, though.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
Too rusty. Don't want to jeopardize the mission.
He approaches.
Some of my rust off.
Welcome home, Jackson.
This hill is not my home.
Then why be fool enough to return?
I got a family to protect.
Quan Chi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
Yeah.
crap, Uncle.
She's not helping you.
It is possible to escape Quan Chi, Kitana. I can aid you, as Bi-Han aided me.
You became too familiar with Bi-Han, allowed emotion to corrupt you.
Emotion freed me.
I mean, I hate the things I did here, but you enjoy being a revenant.
It suits me. I am a victim no longer.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but this ain't the way to assert yourself. Gotcha!
gotta believe there's hope for you. Mother God.
We've lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends?
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
Gonna bag me a sorcerer.
Alone?
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
In your weakened state, is it possible for you to release Shinnok?
I am more than capable.
And Devora? Are you certain she is capable?
She will bring the amulet to me. And I'll be waiting for her. Jackson Briggs. A pleasant surprise. Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? The foolish follow fools.
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You were not there! He stole everything from me! You do not deserve to join us. Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death. Things that death.
that.
Plenty where that came from.
I wish I could help you.
Jax, there is no need.
Just stop it.
It's good to be back.
Kenshi.
I got him.
Excellent work.
I'm staying here. Devorah is on the way. You need to get Quan Chi to Sonya. She'll make him spill his guts.
Sit.
I'm guessing it's not your first time in cuffs. What's your safe word?
Advise Secretary Blake that Quan Chi is in custody. We'll be moving him to the Supermax facility at Fort Charles within the hour.
Yes, ma'am.
You two stand guard. Prisoner transfer will be here in 20.
Oh, now she trusts me to babysit.
Cage, report.
We haven't caught up to Devorah. We had her tracked to the Makiba Cliffs, but then her trail went cold.
Damn.
Jackie thinks Devorah's unique physiology may allow us to pinpoint her location. She's retooling her smart comp to track Devorah's pheromones.
On my command only. Wound. Do not kill.
We're looking at 2 hours?
Sergeant, your team doesn't have 2 hours. We need her found immediately.
Sonya!
Cassie, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but there isn't time. Bring your team back here. We need to regroup and redeploy.
Yes, ma'am.
They're doing their best.
I know.
General, we have a visitor.
You two are friends, right? He tell you he was coming?
Nothing.
General.
Master Hisashi, I hadn't received word you were coming.
I will have Quan Chi.
We have things under control. You can...
He must die.
Raiden needs him. Without Quan Chi, we can't restore Liu Kang and the other Revenants. You'd leave them trapped, like you were?
Only Quan Chi concerns me.
Don't do this, Hanzo. I'll put you down.
Then we are at an impasse. Simeru! Quan Chi is mine. I wish you no harm, General Blade.
Call off your men, Hanzo.
If you value our friendship, you will give me Quan Chi. Without Sento, you are vulnerable.
like old times.
Only Quan Chi's death will abate my anger.
Hanzo, no!
You've earned great trust for the Shirai Ryu.
Do not squander it murdering a withered sorcerer.
That withered sorcerer is the architect of my suffering.
Master Hasashi, I am grateful that you've come.
Speak your mind. I do not wish to linger here.
You re-establish the Shirai Ryu as I reform the Lin Kuei. We both seek to shed our clan's dark pasts. Dedicate them to Earthrealm's protection. Our common purpose gives us a chance to end old rivalries, to start anew.
You'll confess what you've long denied? That your clan's hands are soaked in Shirai Ryu blood? In the blood of my family?
Our honor is indeed stained. Please, sit. After you and I were freed from Quan Chi's control, I sought out my clan. I had hoped rebellion from within would have quashed the Grandmaster's plans. But Sektor had realized his father's vision. The Lin Kuei had been fully cyberized. I pledged to kill Sektor and his followers, reform the Lin Kuei, and restore our honor.
I am not interested in Lin Kuei politics, Sub-Zero.
When I finally killed Sektor, I discovered the Lin Kuei had not sacrificed its honor with the Cyber Initiative. We had abandoned it long before.
There will be no peace, Scorpion!
Frost! The Lin Kuei are still without honor!
Master Hasashi, wait!
For what? More treachery! I will have your head!
Oh!
Our story ends here, Sub-Zero. What is this?
I did not bring you here for treachery. Frost is strong, but lacks judgment. She cannot see the wisdom of peace. I will deal with her.
You spoke of the Lin Kuei's lost honor.
For years, I had thought you had unfairly blamed the Lin Kuei for the deaths of your family and clan. But Sector's cyber-preserved memories revealed the truth.
The Lin Kuei need to abide their agreement, Sector. The Grand Master gave Shinnok his word.
Shinnok's currency is lies, as is yours.
Payment is due. I exterminated the Shirai Ryu as promised.
Hanzo Hasashi lives. He's your Spectre, Scorpion.
I created Scorpion from Hasashi's soul after he died. We observed the agreement.
The letter, not the spirit. You are owed nothing.
Harumi. Satoshi.
Had I known of my clan's complicity in the Shirai Ryu's extinction, our history would be different.
I killed your brother because I thought he...
Quan Chi is responsible for Bihan's death.
Sector was wrong. There is a debt to be paid, and Quan Chi will pay it. Unbind him.
Scorpion. We can...
My name is Hanzo Hasashi! You killed my wife, my son, and then you burrowed your way into my head, misdirected my vengeance, cost me my one chance to have them restored!
Your family, I...
Quiet, sorcerer. Nothing can help you now. Feel my pain.
Scorpion, stop!
Quan Chi!
Quan Chi!
changed it. Nikoruma.
Blood for blood. Your debt is paid.
Small they are.
This one hates Lord Shinnok.
Quan Chi chose his servants well. He was wise to restore me in Earthrealm, behind their defenses.
Quan Chi deceived them, allowed himself to be captured. He knew they would bring him here.
A pity he did not live to see his work completed. There will be no surprises from you, Mr. Cage. Bring him.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Let us be on our way.
There is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
I am aware. They will be neutralized.
Oh, shit. Mom! Where's Dad?
Shinnok.
Mom, where'd they go? Mom?
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner. At the Sky Temple.
Raiden, my old friend.
Master Borecho, I am pleased to see you. It has been many years.
Too long, yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly. I presume recent circumstances precipitate your arrival.
Yes. I am concerned that Shinnok may return. I've been trying to contact you. I feared the worst.
When Kano misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms. I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
I do not know. Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war. If only he were mortal. Such beauty, like gazing upon the Elder Gods themselves.
I hold out hope that we can turn this crisis to our advantage.
How so?
Quan Chi's magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Liu Kang and Kong Lao restored. I suppose it is possible.
As long as Quan Chi lives. I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kung Lao and Liu Kang,
They were like suns. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
It is as Master Boraicho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Boraicho said two ships.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means, Kung Lao.
They raided the Wuxi Academy. Killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans, there are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shang Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First, we free the Shaolin.
All are aboard? This one leaves with the tide.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I would hope, Baraka. For your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
Tarkatans are beaten so easily.
Empalahe, Baraka.
Empty threats, Raiden. You will not see the tournament.